A deadly hit and run is under investigation tonight. It happened around midnight near 41st Street and McDowell. Police say 53-year-old Edward Garza was hit while walking across the street, and the driver took off before police arrived. Call Silent Witness if you can help.